and it's been a very heavy burden. This special grand jury returned a no bill. This term means there is insufficient evidence to indict or accuse Officer DeJure Mercer of a crime.
Special Prosecutor Rosemary Curry very emotional as she read the decision yesterday. An IMPD officer will not face charges in the shooting death of 21-year-old Dreasjon Reed. She said that she believes the grand jury was the best and final indicator for this investigation.